Okay, so now in this part we'll study the analytical treatment of the standing waves, that is the mathematical treatment of analytical treatment. Analytical treatment of standing waves. Okay, mathematically we are going to write. Okay, now the wave can be reflected from the rigid boundary or from the open boundary. Okay, wave kaha se reflect ho sakta hai? Any type of wave, whether it is a transverse stationary wave or longitudinal stationary wave. Okay, now transverse stationary wave is formed in a string. Kisme form hota hai? Ek string mein form hota hai. Dono ends rigid support hai. Okay, the incident wave traveling forward with it will superpose with the reflected wave. So these type of waves will be called as the transverse stationary waves. Okay, so these are transverse stationary waves which are formed in a string. Okay, then longitudinal stationary waves. When two longitudinal waves of the same frequency traveling in the opposite direction superpose, they give rise to longitudinal stationary waves. So these are the longitudinal stationary waves which are formed in organ pipes. Organ pipes kya hote hain? A simple cylindrical pipe in which the air column is made to vibrate. Air column ko vibrate karate hain. This longitudinal stationary waves may be formed in a open organ pipe or closed organ pipe. Okay, organ pipe kya hota hai? Ek cylindrical pipe hai jisme air column ko air blow karenge to kya vibrate karta hai? Air column vibrate karta hai, that we call it as an organ pipe. Jaise ye pen ka dhakkan hai, this cap of the pen, this is also an organ pipe. You blow from here, air column vibrates, sound is produced. Practically, do it. Okay. So, the two waves, which wave will be this? The wave which is going longitudinal wave will be reflected. Okay, so the incident and the reflected wave will superpose and give rise to longitudinal stationary wave. Jabki string mein kya hota hai? Transverse wave chal raha hai. Ye rigid boundary se reflect ho gaya hai. तो ट्रांसवर्स वेव, ये दोनों सुपरपोज करें तो कौन से वेव्स बने? ट्रांसवर्स स्टेशनरी. एंड लॉन्गिट्यूडनल स्टेशनरी वेव्स आर फॉर्मड इन ऑर्गन पाइप्स. ऑर्गन पाइप में इन व्हिच द एयर कॉलम इज मेड टू वाइब्रेट. एयर कॉलम को वाइब्रेट कराते हैं कैसे? फूंक मार. ओके, नाउ दिस मे बी एन ओपन ऑर्गन पाइप और क्लोज्ड ऑर्गन पाइप. ओपन ऑर्गन पाइप व्हिच इज ओपन एट बोथ द एंड्स, दोनों एंड्स खुले लाइक अ फ्लूट. फ्लूट में देखा दूसरा एंड खुला है, सो बोथ एंड्स ओपन. ओके, क्लोज ऑर्गन पाइप ऑब्वियसली वन एंड विल बी ओपन टू ब्लो द एयर, द अदर एंड विल बी क्लोज. सो क्लोज ऑर्गन पाइप इज वन एंड ओपन, अदर एंड क्लोज. ओके, सो क्लोज ऑर्गन पाइप वन एंड ओपन एंड अदर क्लोज. So now the incident wave which is traveling will be reflected from the rigid boundary, from the closed end. कहाँ से reflect होगा? And the other end closed. This we call it as the closed organ pipe. So longitudinal stationary waves are formed in organ pipe. Organ pipe is a pipe in which the air column is made to vibrate. The air column vibrates and will be reflected. Okay, this incident wave will superpose with the reflected wave. So it is of two types, open organ pipe and closed organ pipe. So in this, longitudinal stationary waves are formed and in this, transverse stationary waves are formed. Okay, so now any type of wave, whether it is traveling in a string or the air column vibrate or traveling in an organ pipe, either it will be reflected from the closed end, like here, transverse column, like here, closed organ pipe, or it will be reflected from the open end, like it, open organ pipe. Okay, so ये reflect होगा, incident and reflected waves will superpose each other. So, अब आते हैं हम इसका mathematical treatment में. the incident wave which is propagating along plus x axis. Wave equation is any type of wave, whether it is longitudinal, transverse, collinear. क्या होता है wave equation? Plane progressive wave. It is a plane progressive wave which is propagating forward, and its equation is a sin omega t minus k x. Isn't it? Copying on net, the wave is reflected. अब y2 वाला equation कहीं से भी हो सकता है. कहाँ से? या तो ओपन एंड से या फिर क्लोज एंड से. कौन सा वाला? एक करेंगे, कोई भी क्लोज एंड से कर ले या ओपन एंड से कर ले. चलिए ओपन एंड से कर लेते. ओपन एंड से होगा नो चेंज इन स्पेस. ऐसे नहीं कल पढ़े थे. क्या हो जाएगा? ए साइन ओमेगा टी प्लस के एक्स इक्वल क्या कर लो माइनस एक्स एक्सिस ओमेगा टी प्लस के एक्स. ओके एंड नो चेंज इन स्पेस. अगर ये क्लोज एंड से आता साइन ओमेगा टी प्लस के एक्स प्लस पाई. कल पढ़ाए थे बाउंड्री वाले. प्लस पाई आता, प्लस पाई से क्या हो जाता माइनस ए साइन ओमेगा टी प्लस ए. ओके दैट विल बी द डिफरेंस. सो हियर इट इज रिफ्लेक्टेड फ्रॉम ओपन एंड. From open end it is reflected. Now according to the principle of superposition of waves, this is the incident wave, this is the reflected wave. They will superpose each other and give rise to the standing wave. Now according to the principle of superposition of waves, y is equal to y1 plus y2. Incident wave चल रहा है, reflected wave आया, दोनों superpose करें, तब तो standing wave बनाएंगे. और principle of superposition of waves states that the displacement of the resultant wave is equal to y1 plus y2. So it is equal to a बाहर निकाल ले sin omega t plus kx plus sin omega t minus kx sin c plus sin d. Now bio students have to learn few trigonometric formulas, and the math students, I think they know. This is in the form sin c plus sin d.
We can mean sin a plus b.
Ah, sin a plus b. Sin a plus b.
Mohan, sin of a plus b plus sin of a minus b.
Sin of a plus b plus sin of a minus b. क्या आता है इसमें?
Sin square minus sin square. Minus sin square.
क्या होता है इसको c प्लस b क्या है
ओ यस मैम
sin c प्लस c इज व्हाट ओमेगा t प्लस k x b इज व्हाट ओमेगा t माइनस k x. हां नाउ टेल मी मैथ्स स्टूडेंट्स व्हाट इज द फॉर्मूला तो प्रिया मैथ्स बायो मैथ्स के बता दो बायो स्टूडेंट्स आई कैन अंडरस्टैंड यू नो चित्रांश
ओ प्लस
हां प्लस
2 sin c plus d by 2 cos c minus d.
Yes. 2 sin c plus d by 2 cos c minus d by 2. Is it so? So, bio students, you will write this formula and learn it. Okay, I think bio students have not write this formula in class 10. No, it was so. So, note it down. So, this formula will be using it over here to get the equation of a standing wave. ये क्या आ रहा है? रिजल्टेंट वेव का इक्वेशन आ रहा है. रिजल्टेंट वेव कौन सा बन रहा है? स्टैंडिंग वेव बन रहा है. क्यों? इंसिडेंट वेव और रिफ्लेक्टेड वेव सुपरपोज़ कर रहे हैं. ओके ए 2 sin c plus d ओमेगा t plus k x plus ओमेगा t minus k x कितना बचा? c plus d plus k x minus k x कैंसिल्स आउट. ओमेगा t plus ओमेगा t 2 ओमेगा t upon 2 ओमेगा t. हाँ, the same way c minus cos c minus d by 2 omega t plus k x minus of omega t plus k x हो जाएगा 2 k x upon 2 cos k x. Is it so? Alright. Okay. So this can be written as 2 a cos k x into sin omega t can be written like this. 2 into 3 is equal to 3 into 2. Why we have written? This is the resultant wave which has got an amplitude 2a into cos kx. So the amplitude of the resultant wave is 2a into cos kx sin omega t. So r is the amplitude. amplitude of the resultant wave. What is R? R is the amplitude of the standing wave or the resultant wave, which is equal to 2a cos kx. So, इसके बराबर है, ठीक है? ये आ गया रिजल्ट. ओके, अब हम क्या बोलते हैं? किसी पॉइंट्स पे दे आर परमानेंटली एट रेस्ट. परमानेंटली एट रेस्ट इज दिस एम्पलीट्यूड शुड बी इक्वल टू 0 एंड दोस पॉइंट्स वी कॉल इट एज नोड्स. अभी पिछला क्लास में पढ़ा था. ओके, सो दैट इफ द एम्पलीट्यूड इज 0, 2a cannot be equal to 0. 2 to a number, a is the amplitude of the individual wave, that also cannot be 0. So what is 0? Cos kx will be 0. So at nodes, r should be equal to 0. Again, amplitude 0 over. वही तो बोला था, कुछ ऐसे पॉइंट्स है जहां पे they are permanently at rest, that is they are not vibrating at all. That is their amplitude is 0. So r is 0, it implies that 2a cannot be 0. What is 0? Cos kx is 0. Cos kx is 0. Okay. Like it is, cos theta is equal to 0. So kx, cos ka value 0, pehla value kya baat hai? Cos 0 is cos 90. That is kx should be equal to I by 2. The next value is 0. 3 pi by 2. The next value is 3 pi by 2, and the next will be at 5 pi by 2, and so on. So what we are saying, that it is odd integral multiple of 5 by 2. 1, 3, 5. So what can we write? 2n plus 1 5 by 2. Maybe we can write this. Where n is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, n to 0, 5 by 2, and n to 1, 2, 1. So, where n is equal to, it can be the 0, 1, 2, 3, and so on. Now, what is the scale equal to propagation constant? Propagation constant is 2 pi by lambda. Scale is by. हम क्या निकालने का कोशिश करें, कितना कितना पोजीशन पे amplitude will be 0, that is at what positions the nodes will be formed. This is we are trying to find out. What are we trying to find out? This. Okay, this is the equation of the resultant wave, that is, this is the equation of standing wave. Achha, one more thing before we proceed. See here, jo hamare paas progressive wave aata hai, wo kaisa aata hai? Sin omega t minus kx. Standing wave जो आता है, cos multiplied by sine और sine kx into cos omega t, that also will be here. If we take to be reflected from a rigid boundary minus omega, तो cos into sine जो आता है, वो किसका equation होता है? Standing wave का. ऐसा जो आता है, वो किसका equation होता है? Any progressive wave का. Okay? चलिए, let's come back. K is what? Propagation constant 2 pi by. K is equal to 2n plus 1. 5 by 2, yes, cancel out this 2, sorry, 5 and 5 from both the sides. So, x is equal to 2n plus 1, lambda by 4. Now, tell me at what position the nodes will be formed. Nodes are formed at, nodes are at, x is equal to, again for n is equal to 0, kya jayega? Lambda by 4 pe kam hum. 3 lambda by 4 pe, 5 lambda by 4, and so on. So the nodes are formed at this position. Now similarly we will find out the positions of antinodes. Let's find out the positions of antinodes. Okay, so at antinodes we know that the amplitude is maximum. This was at nodes, at antinodes. R should be maximum, amplitude should be maximum, amplitude ऊपर भी maximum होता है, नीचे भी maximum होता है. That is, cos k should be equal to plus minus 1.
देखते
हैं, ऐसा कोई देखते हैं, this is maximum. So cos k should be equal to plus minus 1 at magnitudes, amplitude is maximum, and this is only possible when cos kx is equal to plus minus 1. फटाफट बता दे, kx cos theta is equal to plus minus 1, plus 1 कब आता है, theta is equal to 0 degree, minus 1 कब आता है, pi 180 degree, next कब आता है, plus 1, 2 pi, 3 pi and so on, that is kx is equal to n pi, k is how much, 2 pi by lambda, so here n is again equal to 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. So x is equal to pi and pi, you can cancel out, n lambda by 2. Okay, so substitute antinodes are formed at, antinodes are at positions x is equal to 0. Next value, lambda by 2, 2 lambda by 2, 3 lambda by 2 and so on. Okay, now looking here, this lambda by 4 lies between 0 and lambda by 2. That is, this node is formed between 2 antinodes. 3 lambda by 4 is between lambda by 2 and 2 lambda by 2. Actually, ये lambda by 4, 0 lambda by 2 के बीच में होगा. तो हमने वही लिखा था. Antinodes formed between 2 nodes. Or a node is formed between 2 antinodes. So ye antinode, ye node kiske beech mein wala, ye do antinode ke beech mein. Ye wala node kiske beech mein wala, ye do antinode ke. So nodes are formed between 2 antinodes, or you can say antinodes are, an antinode is formed between 2 nodes. Okay, but apart from that, what is the distance between 2 nodes? 3 lambda by 4 minus lambda by 4. Lambda by 4. यही लिखा था, दो consecutive nodes, lambda by 2. दो consecutive antinodes से lambda by 2 से. And the distance between a node and the next antinode, lambda by 4. What we have written? Characteristics को लिखे थे, यहां से आगे. So, here we see that at x is equal to 0, antinode will be formed. Okay, this is the way when it is reflected from open end से करा था. ऐसे ही wave reflected from rigid end से भी करा था. What will be the only difference? जो हमने reflected wave का equation लिखा था, अब reflected wave का हमने पहले equation का लिखा था a sin omega t plus k, अब क्या आ जाएगा, minus a sin omega t plus k, added sin c minus sin a के form में आएगा, ठीक है? Otherwise it will be the same only. Only one you can do it. Whether it is reflected from the rigid end or the open end, one we have done. एक ही पॉइंट है, वही बहुत है अभी. ओके, सो यहाँ पे हम सीन दैट नोड्स एंड एंटीनोड्स आर फॉर्म. तो यहाँ पे एंटीनोड कहाँ पे, जब हमने ओपन एक्स से रिफ्लेक्ट कराया तो एक्स इज इक्वल टू 0 पे एंटीनोड बना. तो एट ओपन एंड एंटीनोड इज फॉर्म एंड एट क्लोज्ड एंड, क्लोज एंड वाला जब रिफ्लेक्टेड फ्रॉम द एक्स इज इक्वल टू 0 पे क्या बनेगा, नोड बनेगा. सो एट क्लोज एंड और एट द रिजिड एंड व्हाट विल बी फॉर्म, नोड विल बी फॉर्म, दैट रिजिड एंड नोड विल बी फॉर्म. Transverse stationary waves in a string these are the two rigid ends. Rigid end ka hamesha kya hota hai, node banta hai. Do nodes ke beech mein kya rehta hai, ek antinode rehta hai. Let the length of the string is L. So this L will be equal to two consecutive nodes are separated by lambda by 2. So L will be equal to lambda by 2. Okay, then close normal pipe. In case of an open normal pipe, it is a cylindrical pipe which is open at both the ends. एंड वी नो दैट एट द ओपन एंड क्या बनता है एंटीनोड बनता है सो बोथ एंड्स आर ओपन एंटीनोड विल बी फॉर्म एंड बिटवीन टू एंटीनोड्स व्हाट विल बी फॉर्म नोड विल बी फॉर्म लेट द लेंथ ऑफ द पाइप इज एल अगेन एल इज इक्वल टू टू एंटीनोड्स के बीच का डिस्टेंस लैम्डा बाय 2 सो एल इज इक्वल टू लैम्डा बाय 2 For closed on the pipe, at the closed end what is formed? Node. At the open end what is formed? Antinode. So, one node and one antinode. Let this is the length of the pipe. N may be equal to here. Here L is equal to lambda by 4 and antinode is separated by lambda by 4. अच्छा इसके सबके harmonies पे आगे वाले that has been deleted by CBSE so no need to do only this much. Okay so standing waves we have completed. Now the next one is beads. Beads we'll do it tomorrow. Okay so that will complete this chapter. Okay, again there is one more topic was there, Doppler's effect in sound. That also has been deleted by CBSE for this year due to COVID-19. So only what I am teaching, watch the video and study only this much, whatever is taught here in the class. Note it down. So this is all about stationary waves, standing waves in which there is no propagation of energy forward. The energy is confined in a particular segment, in a particular loop. And these stationary waves may be transfer stationary waves or may be longitudinal stationary waves. Transfer stationary waves are formed in a string. Longitudinal stationary waves are formed in organ pipes. Organ pipe may also be an open organ pipe or closed organ. Sujal, getting? Okay, so keep watching and keep studying.